Now it's been running half an hour or so, the crackling has gone, so it might be a warm-up issue.